All right, we are back. We are in Senim, Ancestral Tomb for the Ancient Foes. That's right, the name of this mod with Wolfhard, whatever his name is. It's for the mod called Ancient Foes. Supposed to be, it said, for about 20th level. I think I'm pretty powerful for a 20th level character, so I think it's a little easier for me than what maybe it's supposed to be. Ancient Foes. Spear, brash candle. Like I said, I almost prefer this. You know, instead of having 100 different vases and chests to open up. Nice, quick, easy, to the point. Gray mind. purity of body. Exquisite ring. Supreme domination. Really? Where's body go? Fair. Skeleton Templar. Thank you. Ring of Finaster. Resist poison, resist magic, resist shock. Not bad. I don't know if I would wear it, but. Bone from Pop J. Okay. Pop J's amulet. This could be the steel battle axe, but I don't think so. Suppose I should have looked to see what item I was looking for in here. Not this one, is it? Thank you. So he's looking for 4 artifacts, 3 weapons and a helm. But there's only 3 places he's having me look. I wonder if there's a 4th one. It'd be nice if it was Sud. And then maybe he can help me to get into that outer realm. This steel battle axe is the only item in here. And I don't remember. I don't remember what the items were. I should have asked. Go back and see what he says. see. Make sure to ask him this time. What the actual artifacts are. I know I've asked him, but I can't remember for the life of me.
This is a grand day. Greetings.
Wraithburner. Originally belonged to my sister Strange. Called him Burnsnow. I mean, I found a battle axe, but it was just a normal one. I don't know what kind of weapon this is, Wraithburner. Wilp. Found the Ring of Finaster, steel battle axe. just gonna leave this steel battle axe here. Okay, got him this one. And I got him this one. So I'm still waiting on Wraithburner and Myrrh Splitter. There's no telling where the other two are. Right, I'll be right back.